It is getting quite cold here in British Columbia, Canada, so you might see a lot of people wearing those puffer jackets around. But have you ever wondered, how do those jackets even keep us warm? The design of those puffers is inspired by how birds keep themselves warm. Bird feathers contain a soft, fluffy layer called down, as you can see up there, that is great for insulation. This works by trapping air inside of their feathers, as air is an excellent insulator, meaning that it'll retain the heat generated from their bodies. So in puffers, we have made synthetic down, usually from polyester, to keep ourselves warm just like how birds do it. In the comments below, what other clothes do you think are inspired by nature?